The increasingly invasive TSA harassment of Americans and travelers from around the world have ranged from enhanced pat-downs of children to senior citizens in wheelchairs. And now InfoWars has learned that they have also begun routinely demanding aggressive body searches of a quadruple amputee as he frequently travels the country to share his inspiring story. InfoWars correspondent Patrick Henningsen talks to Jeff Lewis as they discuss the shocking harassment by TSA authorities from Sky Harbor Airport.
Jeff Lewis, quadruple amputee. You got me coming and going. When I get to the airport, I travel enough that most everybody here knows me on almost a first-name basis, but I still have to go through the entire routine, head-to-toe body check, the fondling, the swabbing, and the apologizing, and it's make sure I get here at least 25 minutes earlier so they have time to do all that. And sometimes it's not thorough enough. They call me back to do some more x-raying on top of that, even though they know exactly who I am and they have so much experience with it. It's hard to put this the right way, but until they find a non-terrorist person, and I don't know how to put it.
A domestic terrorist?
Yeah,
or something.
Until they find one. It's a white Anglo-Saxon Protestant. Why check all the grandmothers so thoroughly?
Yeah.
I just don't understand that. I mean, I can put us through a machine and see if we've got a bomb on us. I can understand that. If it doesn't, the bell doesn't ring, why be so invasive? And I'll be honest. The people that check me over are very, most of them, 99% are very, very apologetic. They know that they don't have to check me, but if they don't do it, someone else will be hired that will. I understand that. And I'm not going to be the protester that stages a sit-in, because I want to get from point A to point B, so I'll go through it. But there's no common sense in any of it, none.
It's a systematic problem,
yeah.
I think.
It's just, yeah. I'm doing this because I was told, sign the papers.
Mm. Yeah.
Don't blame me. Blame the guy higher up.
Yeah.
He's making me do this. Think of all the personal information you have to give when just in buying a ticket. We bought our ticket online, and you have to give a lot of personal information. Why can't I have a database check right then and there?
Yeah, profile.
Yeah, and then when you come to the airport, they know exactly who they need to check out and who they don't.
Mm.
But if you look in my entire history, I think the most violent thing I did was pop a kid in the snoot in the fourth grade because he was paying too much attention to my girlfriend. They haven't caught anybody. They have not pulled anybody through the screening process.
In all these years?
Not one. Concentrate on the people that are going to be doing something horrible.
Mm. Be more efficient.
Yeah. Background check before you ever come to the airport can be done very easily.
Mm.
You can program that computer to say, hey, this guy needs to be checked out.